everybody, my name is Jay McCall. Welcome back to some more GTA 5 Online. I'm going to be joining GTA 5. Actually, I'm not going to be joining anybody, so I'm playing an invite-only session. I'm probably going to invite somebody, but I don't know who yet. Yeah, I'll get someone. We're back once we're in. Okay, here we go.
And you told them we were broken up.
So welcome to some more GTA. Woohoo! We're gonna take our car out.
Well, do you need to not? Well, you still told her because you had to say yes to that. And in other words, you said yes.
Let's go. Can you shut up, Dylan? Go to your room or something? Jesus. We don't want to hear you.
Yeah, like, come on, just for like 30 seconds.
Let's go. We need to
he doesn't know what we're talking about. He's just doing the video.
Exactly. And we don't want to hear you. We're here now. It's just the practice perfectly. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's go get some new clothes. These clothes are fucking ugly as shit. Okay, so we're gonna get leather jackets. Let's get a leather jacket. Okay, the leather jackets were not what I was saying they were. Oh, there we go. That one right there. I like that. For the bottles. So the jeans are here now. Those are some more tops. Let's go get some bottoms. We're not gonna wear any pants. Let's go get some pants. Any pants? Jesus. Sisters and no pants. There we go, finally. We're gonna go for some cargo pants. Because cargo pants are nice. We're gonna go with the cheapest ones we can find. Just go with those ones. Yeah, boy. Let's do this. We should probably go get a new mask later as well, because we don't wanna wear this pig mask all day. We should go get a new fancy haircut, should we? Actually, we should probably go right to the store. Oh, God. Illegal U-turn. Woo! We're just gonna change up this. I don't know, we should change over to one of the news stations that come in. I don't know, go put some rap. so we're about to do this. Let's do this. Come on. Yeah, I'm ready for. Okay, so we had enough time. Come on. You're almost there. Come on. You got enough time for this. Okay, so now we just take a left. Okay. Woo! That was good. Well. Yeah, there's maybe some right there. In this room now, there, ladies. Let's go. Here we go. Okay, there we go. Well, we did that, and we got some of our money back. Leather jacket's so expensive. Let's go down to the gun store, actually. Don't crash! Okay, so, yeah, crash. Let's head down to the gun store, actually, and go get some guns. New guns. I think I got some guns. Let's hope I got some guns. Just driving like a normal person. Let's just take it peacefully. Have a nice smooth ride. Beep beep, motherfuckers! Get out of my way! I will hit you with my hood. Okay, never mind. You guys are okay with my hood. Where'd the gun store go? I think we passed it. Okay, time to park it. And right there. Let's put our, I don't even remember how I got my weapon in. Oh, like that. There we go. I played GTA forever. Any new weapons lately, guys? Oh, yeah. Not now. Ooh, that's new. That's a nice pistol. Vintage pistol. Proximity guns. Oh yeah, I got that gun now. Are we able to buy that? I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Flare gun. No, not useful. Okay, we got quite a bit of ammo for it now. So let's just head out of here. I don't need any armor. Let's check this puppy out. I bought it, now where is it? There it is. It's a machine gun. Nice. Okay, well, let's just get in that car then. Honestly, I don't actually know what I need to do. I just kinda launched up this video. Thinking I'm useful or something. I do need more money. I need to stop spending money. Retard that spends money for no reason. Nope. Nope. Ooh. Nice. there is. Okay, good. Get off the bike, you retard. Oh, you ain't getting back up. Okay, he died. Sorry. I mean, no harm. Okay, well, that was exciting. Come here. Let's see you up there. Back. Get him on the wrong side. There. Oh, you dodged that there, buddy. Come back. I will catch up to you. God damn it. Tree. Okay, well, we're just gonna blow this up now, because, you know, I'm cool like that. Goodbye, beauties, we cry. Why? Oh, you're gonna use it whether I like what you want to or not. Did you stupid stalking mask? Okay. Well, there you go. Just having my daily smoke. Oh, and we need a P's and Q's. There we go. And there we go. Oh yeah, and we need a drink. There. Okay. Now it's time to get out of here and blow up the car. Day. Sorry. Didn't mean to. Didn't mean, whoa. Yeesh. People are not happy today. Did I do something? Oh crap. I didn't just gotta drive. You didn't see anything, cops. You didn't see anything. I didn't run over that person. What are you talking about? Drive away! Fire away! Fire away! Ricochet! Nothing to me! I'm cutting you! Hurry up and drive! I'm gonna kick your ass! Drive like a pig! Yeah, suckers. Can't catch us right now. Jesus. What? It's not like I didn't do anything. What you looking for there, Danny Bob?
Nothing.
Well, there has to be something you're looking for. Okay, I think I have an idea what I'm going to do. But it's going to be a long drive. So I'll get back to you when I